Okay, y'all, it's something about that side of the apartments that's like, it's like that building, not this one, not that one, he's in the front, but behind them, that I would rather, like I said yesterday, if I moved out of here, and when I move out of the fuck up out of here, and if I move somewhere, that rent keep going up, and this rent never get cheaper, I will come back over here, and they don't have to put me on the other side. Ain't no choice. They don't have no choice in my book but to put me on this side over here, because I'm not staying back over here on the side I'm staying on now. And I'm not standing in the front right here. I'm going to tell you where exactly. I'm going to tell them exactly where the fuck I wants to stay at and what apartment they going to put me the fuck in. I'm not going to show y'all what exactly which apartment they going to put me in. The only way I'll take this at the front, and let me show y'all, is if I'm in that apartment down there upstairs. Other than that, I'm not doing it. Hell no. I'm not staying. Other than that, I'm not staying. Definitely not staying nowhere over here. Nowhere over there. Because I stay there now and I don't like it. So, other than that, I stay right here. If I have somebody staying with me, yeah. If I have kids, yeah. Then I come back for a two-bedroom. Even if I have two kids, two girls, yes. Or two boys. We'll stay over here in the week. We'll stay over here 6 months. After that, I'm moving. But definitely, I want to be in this building. Not right here on this corner or that one. No, both sides. They're going to have to put me somewhere I can see my car. And that's going to be down here at the end, upstairs. And I'm definitely, there's going to be down here by the parking lot. And it's not going to be downstairs, because I'm not having nobody. I don't want to be nobody on top of me making all that noise. And see, y'all see why I like this, because look at the way the patio is made. So, yeah. And I stay right here on the corner, right here. Apartment 18, 13, 14, 15, 16, yeah. This is 1815, I think, downstairs right here. Yeah, so that's 1816, this one. I'll stay right here. Upstairs. And then, because you can come to the patio and see if your car still here. I'll park right there. Or right here. This spot right here and next to that orange car. And you can come to the window right here. And look out, your car's still there. Even if I have one child, you can even park right here and see your car from there. So yeah, even if I have one child, I'll stay right up here on the corner or this one right here. Because you can see right there and across here, just like that. And about this building, I forgot what the number of this building was, because I hardly ever come over here. The only time I come on this side is when I'm going to the bus stop. This is the 15 building. So I'll stay right here and park right here, because you can see through the window. I only want the two corners and this one. The one on the other side, no. But yeah, I'll stay in this one right here. Let me go, because that lady think I'm talking about her, because it looked just like that one. I'll stay right there on that corner, the one behind it, and this one up here with the patio, the storage door open, because you can park right here. Or you could park right there and still see your car from the window. Hell, you ain't even got to come out the patio on these two. You just raise up your window and look, the car right here. And then you ain't got to worry about nobody backing out behind you, because ain't no parking spaces right here. But yeah. Then I don't too much think I would stay right here, but if I had to, I'll take this one on the corner, because you can still, like I said, you can come through the window, come to the window and see your car. But yeah, they got a bus going down here. But yeah, see, that's the only way I say either 1, 2, and then on the other side of 1504 is 3. That's it. And they all, one thing they all got in common, they all have to be upstairs. I say in this one, this will be my last choice. This one here, right here, and that one right there. Them will be the last two choices I'll take on this side. And as far as two bedroom wise, them two right there. But I wouldn't want to stay facing no corners though. Because, no, I just can't. So I'll take One, two. That one up here. Three. Four. And then around the corner, right here on the corner, five. Then this one will be six, seven. That's it. Like I said, y'all gonna have to move me over here. For real. Because you can see the telephone tower right here. Definitely you can see your car. That's the most thing. And they all gonna have to be upstairs. So I'm not staying downstairs. This one right here, you can park right here and look up your window right there. You can park anywhere right here, you can still see your car. Even if you park down there, you can still see your car. But I'm not gonna be running down there. Fuck that. And they need a sidewalk from this corner all the way down there. They need a sidewalk like this in front of the cars. Or like that. That's how they need, like that piece of sidewalk right there. But yeah, this apartment here will be the first one I tell them I want. And if I can't get this one or anything in this building on the corner, like this one and the one around the corner, if I can't get that, then I want that one. Now close your blind. Nobody will see you. Yeah, but that's the only ones I would get. Other than that, no, nothing else. So yeah, let me go back to the area. This one empty. But yeah, that's like if I had a dude. And then I'm still gonna step to the patio furniture. That's what the fuck you think patio furniture is for. That one empty too. Right here. But yeah, that looks like the ones on our side. And if I want to, I use a washroom. If not, ain't no, like, I'm gonna stay so quiet to myself. Anybody gonna know I'm over here? I'm even over here. Ain't gonna be no visitors because I don't want nobody visiting me like that. So yeah. That's it. That is it, y'all. If I have to come back over here. Other than that, hell no. I'm not doing it. My main goal is to have a house. My goal is not to stay in apartments for the rest of my life. They don't even put them down on this side no more. So yeah, that's all I want to show you. Besides these right here, because you can see your car. And you notice all the things, all the apartments that I pointed out to y'all, is somewhere you can see your car. That's because if you move somewhere in the inside and you can't see your car, that's it. Oh, that's his car. It's still nice though. That's that Toyota RAV4. The newest one. I don't know if it's super new, but it's the newest one. But yeah, like I was saying, that's the reason why I would stay. They cutting the damn grass again. They just cut it. Well, they need it though. But yeah, that's the reason. The only reason why I would come back over here if I had to and didn't have nowhere else to go. That's it. But yeah, I'm in this video right here. I'm gonna see y'all later. Bye, guys.